separated themselves. Or to your mom, he okay. Yeah, or to your car, not a bit bad. But yeah, how to put it.
May they faithfully love, honor, and cherish each other, perform and honor the covenant between them, and protect their vows made to each other. Let their marriage be marked by faithfulness, humility, patience, wisdom, love, and true godliness, and so that their home may be a haven of blessing. May they regularly live according to your word through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Si no mong me yo o me lu ne mo ke la. Ya zu ke lu. Chao me zu ke. May Christ be the head of your home, that special guest in every conversation, and that wonderful listener through all situations. May your marriage be filled with increasing joy, grace, and true affection. What I'm trying to say is, let Jesus be the center of your marriage. By your consent together in this holy matrimony, and by your pledge to one another before the sight of the living God, in the name of God the Father, God the Son, Jesus Christ, and God the Holy Spirit, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the ring.
Okay.